Okay, dear students, we are in NCERT class 12 mathematics integrals exercise 7.6. This exercise 7.6 we are going to finish today, and you see four more questions are there, 21st, 22nd, 23rd, 24th. Okay, last two questions are object type questions, even though we will tackle this as an ordinary question.
Okay,
see integral e power 2x into sin x dx. See, we know one formula, e power x into f of x plus f dash x is equal to e power x into f of x. That formula is not applicable here if you compare carefully. Why? Because e power x into some two functions are not there. Okay? This we have to tackle like ordinary integration by parts only. Okay, integration by parts if you want to do, then what is the formula? Integral uv dx. You see what I am writing? Integral uv dx is equal to u integral v dx minus integral du by dx integral v dx then whole dx. This will be the formula. Okay, that is the formula for what we can say, integration by parts. Okay, see what to be taken for v and what to be taken for u. This is very important or crucial, or else trial and error method only. If you take some other thing and goes on to, if doesn't come result, then you have to go back and you have to do, that's all. Okay, see e power 2x into sin x dx, I want to take e power 2x as integral and sin x as dx. Let me take sin x as what we can say, integral means see differentiation, that means u. U means, see here, u is going to become sin x and v is going to become e power 2x. Let us try. I is equal to, see, sin x integral e power 2x dx minus integral d by dx of sin x. Okay? Integral e power 2x dx but whole dx. Is it okay? See, e power 2x dx integral means, see, e power 2x only will come, but here, if differentiation into 2, but because it is integration divided by 2, then what is going to happen here? E power 2x divided by 2 into sin x. This portion is over. Okay, e power 2x by 2 into sin x. Minus, okay, integral, okay. D by dx of sin x is cos x, write down cos x. Okay? Again, e power 2x integral dx is like e power 2x by 2 into e power 2x divided by 2 dx. Okay? See how to, what we can say. Take 1 by 2 outside. You see, I is equal to, once again I am writing, I is equal to e power 2x by 2 into sin x minus 1 by 2 integral. Again, I want to take e power cos x into e power 2x dx. Is it okay? Why? Because 1 by 2 I have taken outside, minus 1 by 2. Okay. Now, see, I want to take this, only this as cos x into e power 2x as I1. This is I. See how I am writing. E power 2x by 2 sin x minus 1 by 2 I1. This is I1, where I1 is equal to integral cos x into e power 2x dx. You see, I is e power 2x sin x dx, I1 is cos x into e power 2x dx. Okay, I1 you tackle now. See how I am doing. I1 is equal to, see, I1 also same like earlier, I want to take cos x as u and e power 2x as v. Okay, see, u cos x integral v e power 2x dx minus integral d by dx of cos x integral e power 2x dx again whole dx. Okay, you know very well e power 2x means e power 2x by 2 will come. Take e power 2x by 2 into cos x, okay, minus up to here over, but you see d by dx of cos x is minus sin x. Shall I set minus outside? It is going to become plus. Integral sin x e power 2x integral e power 2x by 2 e power 2x by 2 dx. What I am writing?
Is it okay first you see? See, this is okay, e power 2x by 2 into cos x, that we understand. Minus is there, d by dx of cos x is minus sin x, minus minus is going to become plus and sin x will come inside. E power integral 2x e power 2x by 2. 2 I have taken outside, e power 2x in this. If you observe carefully, sin x into e power 2x dx is again I. This is I, okay? See how I am writing again. I1 is equal to e power 2x by 2 cos x plus 1 by 2 I. Why? Because e power 2x into sin x is I. Okay? That means I1 is containing I also. I1 is containing I also. Then this I1 you keep again here. I is equal to, again I am writing, I is equal to e power 2x by 2, okay, sin x also, okay, minus 1 by 2 into I1. I1 means this complete thing you have to write inside the bracket. E power 2x by 2 cos x plus 1 by 2 I. Okay? Plus 1 by 2 I. See, you have to send this minus 1 by 2 inside. Both are plus means both are going to become minus now. Both are going to become minus. Let me write. You see, I is equal to e power 2x by 2 sin x. See, minus e power 2x by 4. Minus e power 2x by 4. Okay, 2 into 2, 4. Minus is there. E power 2x by 4. Cos x. Okay. Minus 1 by 2 into plus 1 by 2. Minus 1 by 4. Minus 1 by 4 I. Okay, I. Now, just you send this minus 1 by 4 I this side. This is going to become I plus I 1 by 4. I by 4. Okay, see what I am writing. That means I plus I by 4 is equal to, I think here nothing is common. U power 2, e power 2x is common. Yes, write down e power 2x is common. Sin x by 2. Minus cos x by 4. Okay? Plus c we will write afterwards finally. Now you see 1 plus 1 by 4, 5 by 4, 4 plus 1, 5 by 4. Write down 5 by 4 I1. 5 by 4 I, not I1. 5 by 4 I. See what I am writing. 5 by 4 I is equal to e power 2x into sin x by 2. Minus cos x by 4 comma I is equal to send 4 numerator 5 denominator, okay, e power 2x into 4 by 5 sin x by 2 minus 4 by 5 cos x by 4, okay. So now we can write final answer. Why? Because see, this 2, 2 times will go, this 4 going to get cancelled. Okay? Finally, I am going to write this C also. Now I am writing final answer. I is equal to e power 2x. See, now 5 is common. Okay? Then I am taking 5 also outside. E power 2x by 5 into 2 sin x. 2 sin x minus cos x, that's all. Cos x plus c. Okay? This will be the final answer. Take this, we will go for 22nd question. Okay? See, 22nd question. Integral sin inverse of 2x by 1 plus x square dx. Okay? See here, I want to say. Integral u v dx like also not there, and e power x something like also not there. Then how to tackle this question? See, I want to make some substitution. See, 2x by 1 plus x square means I want to take x as tan theta. X is equal to tan theta. What by 1 by 1 plus x square will give tan inverse x. That is why I want to take as tan theta. And let us proceed. Why? Because something you have to look like. Okay, it is looking like 1 by 1 plus x square tan inverse x.
Okay, see what I am doing. Let x is equal to tan theta. Then what will happen? Theta is equal to tan inverse x is one thing.
Okay,
and another thing. See what I am doing here. See, this is theta, and tan theta means opposite side by adjacent side. Opposite side is this one, x divided by 1. Then adjacent side is 1, then only x will be tan theta. Tan theta will be x. Tan theta is equal to opposite side by adjacent side. When this is there, then what about hypotenuse? X square plus 1 square. 1 square plus x square under root. Is it okay?
Definitely okay.
If that is the case, then what will be the sin theta and cos theta? Why? Because these are required. That is why I am writing. Sin theta will be x by 1 plus x square under root. And what about cos theta? Cos theta will be 1 by 1 by 1 plus x square under root. Okay? These are required for us to proceed further.
Okay.
See, now I have kept x is equal to tan theta like substitution. See what I am writing again. Integral I is equal to integral sine inverse of 2 tan theta by 1 plus tan square theta dx. See, don't get confusion. Here only we are substituting, but this dx is like this only. Okay, dx is like this only. But what is this dx I am writing, you see? If x is tan theta, what about dx? Secant square theta d theta. Is it okay? Dx by d theta is equal to secant square theta. This d theta, they both that side. Dx will be d secant square theta d theta. Okay? X is equal to tan theta. Okay. That is also over. You see, one more important formula. 2 tan theta by 1 plus tan square theta is what? Sin theta only, sin 2 theta, sorry, sin 2 theta only. Why? Because see, tan 2 theta means tan 2 theta is equal to 2 tan theta by 1 minus tan square theta. Cos 2 theta, 1 minus tan square theta by 1 plus tan square theta. Sin 2 theta, 2 tan theta by 1 plus tan square theta. That means this is sin 2 theta. You see why I am writing? I is equal to integral sin inverse of sin 2 theta dx. This is going to become sin 2 theta. Okay?
Okay.
Come back again. Then how to write again this? See, finally I am writing like this. I is equal to integral sin inverse sin going to get cancel out each other. Then 2 theta dx will be secant square theta d theta. Secant square theta d theta. How can I write this? I can write like this. 2 theta into secant square theta d theta. Now you apply this formula. Okay, theta into secant square theta d theta. Now I has become this one. Don't forget. I has become this one. Now what you are going to take, u and v? Directly secant square theta you take integral v only. Why? Because see, integral secant square theta is tan theta. That is one advantage. See what I am writing. That is equal to 2 is outside like that only, and you see theta is u, theta integral secant square theta d theta minus integral d by d theta theta integral secant square theta d theta, sorry, d theta we have right, and whole d theta. Okay, finally you have to multiply with 2 finally. Okay, now, okay, proceed further. I is equal to 2 into, you see, integral secant square theta d theta is tan theta. Tan theta, theta. Theta, tan theta. Theta into tan theta minus integral d theta by d theta is 1. 1 into something you write, don't write, that is okay. D theta by d theta got cancelled and 1 is there. Integral secant square theta is tan theta. Integral tan theta d theta. Is it okay first, you see? Why? Because see, this has become tan theta. This is 1. 1 into tan theta d theta. 1 into tan theta d theta. Okay? Okay. Now integral tan theta also, value also we know. Minus log
cos theta or else log secant theta. See, whenever minus is there outside, we will take minus log cos theta. Then minus minus are going to get cancelled out. It is going to become plus and log modulus cos theta is going to come. Okay, write down. That is equal to 2 into theta into tan theta minus plus log of cos theta plus c. Okay? See, integral tan theta is log secant theta minus log cos theta. Minus log cos theta I have taken. Okay? Now, over no. Why? Because theta I have to replace. Theta is tan inverse x. Write down. Theta is tan inverse x. Write down. I is equal to 2 into theta is tan inverse x. Tan theta is x. X into tan inverse x. This one plus log cos of theta, cos of tan inverse x. Cos of tan inverse x plus c. How to convert this cos of tan inverse x? Don't convert. You take cos theta directly. Okay? That is why I have written here. Cos theta is equal to 1 by square root of 1 plus x square, right? 1 by 1 plus x square under root modulus. Okay? Plus c. Is it okay first? You see? Okay. See, 2 also you have to send inside. See, I am sending 2 also inside. See what will happen. That is equal to 2 into x into tan inverse x is one thing plus. See, this how I am converting. See, this is 1 plus x square whole to the power of 1 by 2. If you go stop minus 1 by 2. Why I have removed modulus? See, x square plus 1 always positive. You need not keep modulus. This root I already removed. Okay? This root I have made minus 1 by 2. Now, you bring what we can say, front. Log m power n, n log m. Okay, write down. I is equal to, see how I am writing, 2x tan inverse x. Now, this is not going to become plus. Why? Because minus is there. Minus. See, this 2 is there for here also. I have forgotten. 2. Okay? Then you see, minus 2 into 1 by 2 log of 1 plus x square plus c. Why? Minus 1 by 2 into 2 is going to become this one. Minus, see, 2, 2 going to get cancelled. Minus log. Okay? Final answer I am writing, you see. See, why I have removed modulus? Why? Because x square plus 1 is positive, that is why I have removed modulus. I is equal to 2 tan 2x tan inverse x minus log of 1 plus x square plus c. Okay? This will be answer for your 22nd question. Take this, we will go for 23rd question. Okay? See, question number 23rd, integral x square into e power x cube dx. How to deal this question? See, this is not like second form type, e power x into f of x plus f dash x is not there. Okay, at present not there. After conversion may become, I don't know. See, x square into e power x cube means you have to take the u into v like only. But if you observe carefully here, one logic is appearing here. See, x cube is there. If you take x cube as t, it is going to become e power t. Then 3x square dx will become dt. X square dx is there. That means dt will be 1 by 3 dx. X square dx will be 1 by 3 dt. Like that you have to get idea. Okay?
Okay.
See, let me write how I am writing. You see, let x cube is equal to t, then 3x square dx will be dt. Okay? Or x square dx will be 1 by 3 dt. Why? Because here x square dx is there, e power t is going to become. Now, I, how it is going to become? I is equal to integral e power t. why? Because you have taken x cube as t, e power t, x square dx is going to become 1 by 3 dt. That means 1 by 3 dt. Now it has become very easy integrals. Okay, see, I is equal to 1 by 3 e power t means e power t only. E power t plus c. Then again go back. 1 by 3 e power t means how much? X cube plus c. That's all. That means these three you can write a denominator also. E power x cube by 3 plus c. This will be answer for our 23rd question. Okay. Take this, we'll go for 24th question. Okay. See, question number 24. Integral e power x secant x into 1 plus tan x dx. If you observe carefully here, that second type of formula it is appearing like. Secant x, if you send inside, secant x plus secant x tan x it is going to become. That means secant x, if you consider as f of x, dy/dx of secant x is secant x tan x. Then secant x tan x will be f dash x. E power x into e power x f of x plus e power f x f dash x formula. That formula, once again I am writing here, you see. What is that formula? If e power x into f of x plus f dash x is there, then see, integral dx also. Then the answer will be e power x into f of x plus c. Integral dx, f of x plus f dash x together should multiply with e power x. Then only this formula is going to happen. Okay, see how I am writing here. Integral e power x into secant x plus secant x tan x. Is it okay? First you see, secant x plus secant x tan x. If you consider this as f of x, this will be f dash x. Write down f of x is equal to secant x. F dash x is equal to secant x tan x. Okay? Then what will be the answer? Integral e power x secant x plus secant x tan x dx is equal to e power x secant x plus c. Okay? Okay, see, we will finish this class, but see, before that I want to tell the integral log x. Why? Because until now we have not derived this integral log x. D by dx log x we have seen, integral 1 by x also we have seen, but integral log x we have not seen. Okay, see, how to find integral log x? Easy way, you take log x into 1. See how I am writing. See, you can make differentiation of log x. That is why you take u as log x, v as 1. Okay, see how I am writing. Log x integral dx minus integral d by dx of log x integral dx dx. Okay?
Okay.
Then you see integral dx is x log x. See, x also should be there. X log x minus integral d by dx of log x is 1 by x into integral dx is x dx. That means x going to get cancelled. Again it is going to happen like this. X log x minus integral dx. Integral dx. Then what will be the answer? X log x minus x plus c. Plus c anyway you will write. That is not a problem. See, you have to remember integral log x is equal to x log x minus x. Okay. Let us differentiate this again. We have to get log x. Okay. See how I am writing. D by dx of. See, answer is over for integral log x log x minus x. See, d by dx of x log x minus x is equal to, see, first d by dx of x log x minus d by dx of x. Okay, that is equal to, see, d by dx of x log x means log x into d by dx of x plus x into d by dx of log x minus 1. Why? Because the d by dx of x is 1. Okay?
Okay.
come back. D by dx of x is 1 log x plus x. D by dx of log x is 1 by x. This minus 1 is there. That is equal to log x plus xx squared can cancel. Plus 1 minus 1. That is equal to log x. Okay, if you differentiate this again, you are going to get log x. If you integrate this log x, you are going to get this one. Okay, now we came to know that log x can be integrated, but this value you have to keep in your mind. Okay, how we have got this integral tan x, that also we will see and close this class. See how I am writing. Integral tan x px. See, we know d by dx of tan x as secant square x. We know integral secant square x dx as tan x. But we know integral tan x also. How we have derived earlier classes? Integral sin x dx by cos x. Sin by cos is tan, that's all. That is why we have written like this. See, if you take cos as t, cos x as t, you see cos x is equal to t, then d by dx of cos x is minus sin x dx is equal to dt. See, sin x dx is there. What I will do? Sin x dx is equal to minus dt I want to write. Is it okay? Definitely okay. Now you change this integral. Sin x dx minus dt, minus dt divided by cos x is t, that is equal to minus log t or modulus t plus c, that is equal to minus log t is what, cos x plus c. In such way we have received this integral tan x as minus log cos x. This also we can write like this. You see, this minus I want to send top. Log of cos x whole to the power of minus 1 plus c. This minus 1 I have said like this. Okay, that means log minus 1 means what? 1 by cos x plus c. This 1 by cos x means again I can write log of secant x plus c. See, if you want to write in minus form, negative form, minus log cos x. If you want to write in positive form, plus log secant x for tan x. Okay, now I am going back. I want to do integral tan x with our partial by integration by parts model. Okay, whether we get or not, let us see. Why? Because we came to know that integration by parts formula is not applicable for every integrals. Some may get, some may not get, right? But what we are not getting also until now, we have not seen. I want to prove that we are not going to get tan x dx integral for this formula, with this formula. Okay, see how I am showing. Tan x dx into 1 dx. Okay, see how I am taking this. Now we know d by dx of tan x. That is why what we want to take, we will take u as tan x and integral 1. Okay, see, tan x integral dx minus integral d by dx tan x, integral dx dx. Is it okay? First you see, okay, see how I am writing. Integral dx is x only, x tan x minus d by dx tan x is secant square x. Integral secant square x. What about integral dx? Integral dx is again x, x dx. Okay, see, integral secant square x, we know tan x. That is why we will take this secant square x as v and x as u. Okay, now I want to convert this is like this. X tan x minus I1, where I1 is equal to integral x into secant square x dx. Okay, x into secant square x dx. Okay, I1 I want to deal now. See, I1 is equal to, see, x you take as u, x integral secant square x dx minus integral d by dx of x integral
secant square x dx whole dx.
Okay, see what will happen. Integral secant square x dx is tan x, x tan x, x tan x, okay, minus, okay, integral d by dx of x is 1, 1 into tan x, that means tan x will come again, tan x dx. Okay, see integral tan x dx is I again, that means what I want to write, I1 is equal to x tan x minus I. Integral tan x is I, this is I, okay, that I1 is equal to x tan x minus I, that means this I1 again you want to keep in this I is equal to, then I is equal to x tan x minus I1, here I1 is what, this one again, write down, that means x tan x is there already minus I1, I1 is again what, x tan x minus I. Okay, see what is going to happen here, I is equal to x tan x minus x tan x going to get cancelled, minus of minus plus I, that means I is equal to I, that means you are not going to get any value, again integral tan x only has come, that means with this formula we are not able to do integration for every what we will say parameters or whatever it may be, every functions. Okay, this formula integration by parts is limited, this was you have to understand. Okay, let us close this class here, we will meet in the next class, we will do 7.7 exercise, only small concept is there, already that concept we have utilized in our 7.6 exercise. Okay, and the same concept once again I am going to repeat, and we will start 7.7 exercise also. Okay, thank you very much.